My name is Evan Fraser, and I work at the University of Guelph in Ontario, Canada. This video series shows that climate change, population growth, and high energy prices mean that farmers may struggle to produce enough food for all of humanity over the next generation. This video is going to explore how climate change may affect global food security. Much of the literature on climate change and global food security is, quite frankly, scary. In it, we learn that the world is going to become hotter and drier in some key regions, and while crops are likely to flourish in areas such as parts of Canada that will enjoy a longer growing season, other areas are likely to suffer, such as much of Africa, and in some of our most important grain-producing regions, like the US Great Plains and Australia.